losses entering Friday, having been outscored 19-4 in that span. But Ottawa may serve as the perfect remedy, as the Canes are a stunning 13-0-2 in their last 15 home games versus the Senators.
A good look at Staal. Out of the corner, worked over a bit by Phaneuf. He shakes free, power move, he scores! Jordan Staal with a wraparound, and Carolina breaks the ice. Played the last couple of seasons in Switzerland, now tie it out of the corner. Off sticks, look out! Black on a cross, what a dandy! It's loose, it's blown dead. Chris Weidman had the chance. Eddie Lack, an excellent recovery on that scoring chance.
Behind Eddie Lack's ninth career shutout and first this season, the Hurricanes blanked the Senators by a 3-0 score. Carolina improves to 14-0-2 in their last 16 home games versus Ottawa. The Canes fired 44 shots on goal, just two shy of their season high as they snap a 5-game losing skid. The Canes remain on home ice to take on the Flames.